Welcome back to What's Up with Fact. My name is Abdul.
And my name is Josh.
And we're going to tell you the Pro Bowl game.
So, the AFC and the NFC played. It was a beautiful, fabulous game. It was really exciting, but not really the first quarter because no one scored. But other than that, it was a good game. And we're going to show you the results. So, guys, we are right here. The AFC ended up beating the NFC 20-13. It was a very good game to watch, but it was kind of scoreless first quarter. And that only happened like 9 years ago. But anyways, some AFC highlights were got some good picks, and we got some Travis Kelce touchdown. Also, a very good pick was one guy on the AFC picked the ball. He was about to go down and pitched it to Aqib Talib. Aqib Talib went running and ended up, the quarterback caught up to him and stripped the ball from him, but he ended up recovering at their 10-yard line. Now for the NFC highlights.
Okay, so the NFC highlights. So here it is. Richard Sherman with the pick. And then right after, Doug Baldwin wide open. I don't know what the AFC were doing, but I don't know. Anyway, touchdown Seattle Seahawks or NFC. Okay, then that's pretty much it because they didn't score a lot. All they did was really just, and they scored one more touchdown. But it was all right, touchdown. But they went for two, didn't make it, and yeah.
All right, thank you, guys.